Hello and welcome back to Kangokutou, Mary-Skelter. The reason why I'm walking so slowly is because I feel extremely annoyed by the fact that in the last episode, we got trashed by the centipedes! I can't believe it! Whoever thought that was balanced, I need to execute him in real life. I mean, like, seriously. And to calm myself down, I shall now engage in Harvest Moon tactics. I mean, seriously, come on! Who the hell thought that was a good idea? Okay, so what I'm doing now is, like, you know, I'm going to grind levels until level 10 so I can fight those bastards. I was raging so hard last time. I can't believe it. It cleaves me for half my health. Okay, for those who didn't know, right? In the last episode, there was this huge centipede with only one eye, not that many legs, and its normal attack, its normal attack was to cleave my entire party for half its health. How is that balanced? Yeah, how is that bloody balanced? So now to calm myself down, I shall engage in... Perfect! Oh yeah, wait, we still have to water the plants. Wait a minute, I thought I planted something there. Never mind. Oh. I'm doing gardening stuff for God's sake. And the mobs you used onto the XP too. So I'm, I'm stuck in the unenviable position where. Oi! Okay, no, whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna hit you instead. Alright, punch him! Yeah, so I'm now stuck in an unenviable position where the mobs here are too easy and the mobs in the next level are too bloody difficult. I need ideas. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I need ideas. What should I do? And she didn't even get the time to say that she wasn't lying. Cause you know, whenever you open the door properly, it says, "I do not lie to you. Just insert the correct key into me and I will unlock the door." Oh yes. It doesn't sound naughty at all. But you know, I make it sound naughty. Alright. We're back here. Okay, we're back here. Oh. Oh, shut up. Oh, plants. Okay. Now we shall. I think we can do it. Okay, let's do this here, okay? Man, this is so relaxing. Oh, look at all of these. This is indeed Harvest Moon. And Jail, seriously, you're too noisy. Shut up. Alright, now. Very good. Okay, let's. Oh yeah, we're supposed to go. Oh my god, we're supposed to go through that one big round again, right? Okay, what am I lacking? Seriously. I mean, I really outfitted them with what I can find. I say that, but then this happens. Wait a minute, what is this going on? Wait a minute, I thought I kitted them out in the previous episode. Apparently I didn't. Okay, we can do it now, okay? We can do it now. What's this? Long sword, funny long sword. I thought I kitted them out in... Okay, maybe I was wrong, okay? I didn't kit them out. Oh my god! They've been walking around naked. Okay, no, not naked, but... They've been walking around with, like, crap gear. Okay, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry, girls. This is not what I plan to do. Minus defense, minus spell power for tech. Who wants to do that? No! Why can't I change character? Oh, it's L2. Okay, now then. Longsword. Change defense. I cannot believe it. They were not fully kitted out. I thought I did. Okay, you know something? I'm so paranoid that right now I'm just going back to town to save, okay? Be right back. Okay, we're back here, okay? We are... I guess fully kitted out. Round 3, I guess. Oh, thank god, there's only one of them. Alright. Be prepared for your just desserts. Okay, hit you real hard. The feeling of revenge is so sweet. So sweet, I tell you. You have no idea. You have no idea how vindicated and how stupid I feel at the same time. You know, stupid because that was, hey, come back. Stupid because, you know, that was completely avoidable. Because you know, we had the gear. We didn't have the whatever, we didn't have everything else. Yay, golden key, yeah. Anyway, yeah, that was completely avoidable because you know we had the gear. I was just too idiotic to actually equip it. and I feel really dumb. I feel really stupid now. As stupid as this empty room. Alright, people. Next, second round, okay? Challenge accepted. I mean, it still hurts. Don't get me wrong, it still hurts to get hit by that stupid centipede. But it hurts a bit less, I guess. Ouch. I mean, at least I'm killing it. At least. Yeah, man. At least I'm killing it faster so that, you know, I don't get hurt that often. I mean, you're asking if you're hurt. My heart is hurt. Okay. Oh, yeah. Items. Nothing! Oh yeah. More planting! Man, this is... After the crap that we've been through... After all the crap that we've been through, you know... This is relaxing. Harvest Moon. From now on, you know... I might just rename this game to... Kangokutou, Mary-Skelter, Harvest Moon. It's one hell of a long name, but hey, it works. Okay, so kill one. I mean, I needed to confirm the kill because this happens. Okay. What you need Ningyo Hime, what you need right now is an AoE heal, okay? Ouch. And you also need 1 MP. Seriously, that thing has too many turns. Yeah, so seriously, that thing has too many turns. Now what? Oh yeah, this. Okay, we read this already, so let's just skip this, okay? Oi! Oi, skip! Okay. Now then. We shall, what's this called again? Jedi Mind Tricks! I still have no idea what we just got, but hey, you know, whatever works. Oh my god, you guys again. Okay. Here we heal everybody. Okay, the reason why I'm grabbing is because you look at the top, you look at the exclamation mark. Because we are in a trap, we encountered this guy in a trap, so that thing is going to swing down on us. And yeah, we're going to get damaged. Thanks, game. Block. Block again. I know you sound real chipper, but you know we are. Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh yeah, plants. You know it's much better if we were to collect the plants and regain health at the same time. But no, we don't. So let's now go back to planting again. Harvest Moon at its best. Let's go back and regen our health. Yeah. Plants! Any excuse to do some more, we need this, any excuse to do some more harvest mooning. Okay, now. Any gear for us? No gear for us. You're terrible. Okay, now. Go like this. I guess we don't need these. No. No. Okay. We've got some new gear. Let's check it out, okay? Yes, I know about formations. I'm just checking. I know about formations, for God's sake. I hate you so much. Okay, so now she needs to be at the back. Wait, she's already at the back. Combination. Wow, combination is, for those who don't know, right, it's especially prevalent in the Kangokutou series where you have thousands of characters. Okay, not thousands, a few hundred characters, because you know all the monster girls. Combination is like support characters, you know, not really frontline fighters, but people who you bring along as support characters, they don't really participate in the battle per se, but they give you buffs or they give you extractions and all that sort of good stuff. But you know, we only have like 3 girls so far, so well, not really useful to us right now.
Irasshai. Kore de ii.
Hi. Can you improve some of my weapons? I mean. We are reading the bad shit right now. Well, not really. Okay, let's see. What new orders do you have? Nope. I guess the defense will do good. That's good. Yes. Zhu is our main tank, so you know she needs all the what's it called again? She needs all the help she can get. No! I didn't mean to do that. Okay, this one. Anything? Good? No? This one? Nope. The current is really, really good. I mean, what do these crystals really do? Seriously? We have everything done and we're now going to save the game because that's what we came here to do. I mean, I'm really enjoying the music while doing so. Alright, now, back out there again, okay? And for the last bit, we're gonna challenge that guy, okay? We already did. Okay, wrong. For the last bit, we're going into the room with all the air vents. And we'll see what happens. You spawn again, you piece of... Okay, I'm going here, I don't care. I'm going here. Okay, sort of, okay? I don't care what's your business over there. Alright. Yay! We're here. More traps. No problem. What's this? What do you mean by it's not open? Okay, apparently her magnetism is only one way. Oh, my eyes hurt. Alright, now then, what should we do? I guess bottom left, more blood? Okay, here we go, okay? Here we go. Yes! Perfect! Man, these dildos don't do much damage, do they? There's such a refreshing thing after the centipedes, I swear. Okay, now what? Man, this would be a great room. This would be a great room to do farming. Alright. Do your magic. Items. Here. More items. Wait, I think you just got a new item. Let's check it out. Is it a weapon? Doesn't seem to be. What's this? Works.